Welcome to the demo video for Android PTT App by Pulse Communication Systems Private Limited. Android PTT App provides remote communication facility from your Android mobile phones to your radio network using ROIP Gateway and ROIP Server Software System. After app installation, configure the server settings. Enter the server DNS name or IP and port address provided to you. This is generally the IP address of the ROIP Server Advanced software installed at your office or on cloud. Enter the user ID and password provided by the administrator to you and click on Login. You will immediately move on to the main screen while waiting for the connection to be established. On successful login, connection status turns green and the radio user list gets automatically updated according to the radio user scope assigned to you by administrator. Once you select any ROIP radio location, app will show its availability status, meaning if that ROIP is connected to the server or not. If it's available, you will automatically start receiving all radio communications on that ROIP radio location. Currently we are receiving radio communication on ROIP 1. Just unmute the speaker to listen to the communication.
Hello, test call from radio to mobile app.
To transmit on that radio, press the soft PTT button and start speaking from your mobile microphone.
From radio to mobile app, can you receive my message? Over.
Mobile app to radio, your message is loud and clear. Over.
That is all in the demo video of Android PTT app. For any questions or queries, please email us at sales@pulse.com.co.in. Thank you for watching.